Hello, animal friends. There is an interesting fact that you should know. Spiders are arachnid creatures that do not have teeth like mammals or reptiles. Instead, spiders have structures called chelicerae, which serve as cutting and drilling tools to process food. These chelicerae are located at the front of the spider's mouth and come in different shapes depending on the type of food consumed. Some spiders use chelicerae to chew food into smaller pieces before digestion.